Please welcome Katie Lang.
Time to make some plans.